Greetings for the audience, welcome to Mirror's Edge. Now, I've actually played this game before, but that's not exactly all that true, because I actually got a physical copy of this game and I couldn't get past the tutorial stage for whatever reason. The first mission after the tutorial stage, the game would keep crashing, so yeah, I couldn't really finish it. So, well, here we are. Attempting to finish this game this time around. So I have a fair idea about how this game works. It's mostly parkour based and it has some optional combat elements but encourages you to run instead. So yeah, with that being said, let's go and begin a new game then. Normal, of course. Normal difficulty is recommended for most players. Easy difficulty mainly for the combat experience. To unlock hard difficulty, complete the story mode on any other difficulty. Hard difficulty disables run the vision, makes combat much tougher. Yeah, normal works for me.
Once the city used to pulse with energy. Dirty and dangerous, but alive and wonderful. Now, it's something else. The changes came slowly at first. Most didn't realize, or didn't care, and accepted them. They chose a comfortable life. Some didn't. And those who refused to conform were pushed to the sidelines. Criminalized. They became our clients. We call ourselves runners. We exist on the edge. Between the gloss and the reality, the mirror's edge. We keep out of trouble, out of sight, and the cops don't bother us. Runners see the city in a different way. We see the flow. Rooftops become pathways and conduits, possibilities, and routes of escape. The flow is what keeps us running, keeps us alive.
Training time, Faith. Yeah, I know you hate it, but that fall took you out of commission for a while. And now you're back, you gotta keep sharp, especially in this city. Check out these new training grounds, pretty slick, huh? So let's not run around, duty, so get to her and just go with the flow, okay?
Spaces for upward movements, such as jumping. Try to jump upward movements, huh? Okay, you need to keep holding it. Alright, basic controls. And I haven't completed any challenges yet, so shows you movement and interactive opportunities. Keep your eyes open for red objects. I mean, I suppose after a point in time you can like do away with the entire runner vision thing. Oh, right, I don't have to hold on shift. Well, that did not work. She moves really slow, to be honest.
Hi, Faith. Welcome back. Didn't think we'd be seeing you so soon.
A wall run. There we go. That's interesting. Just the red one, so only red toes, nothing else. That's precarious. Come on. Shouldn't have as much difficulty with that. Why did I have so much difficulty? That was a hard landing. Bitwig! Around the corner, alright.
Hi.
Thankfully, the combat in this game is rather sparse, so yeah. What? Seriously? I did it just fine. Maybe I need to keep flowing this what? Yeah, I just have to keep flowing. Pretty sure none of the cops here can actually follow us onto the ledge, but who knows. I wonder if they're anti-runners. Like people who run to chase down runners. That would be pretty challenging if that were the case. Left control to coil up and make yourself smaller with the air. Okay. When close to the ground. Practically parkour, huh? I'm gonna have to get used to this game a little. Oh, right. Didn't see that at all. The combat training, I suppose? Yeah.
Merc wants me to run you through some sparring. You know how he is. You ready? Okay, come on.
Why does she look super soft? Seriously? Space, mouse one. Didn't have nearly enough momentum there. You can string together different moves and attacks. This will make you more effective in combat. But I'm trying to avoid it, to be honest.
All right, Faith. Let's run through some weapon disarms, just in case.
So I had to go ahead and rebind the controls a little because the controls were a little different as compared to the older titles and the newer titles. Yeah, I don't want to fire this. I don't want to make that much noise.
Remember what I taught you, Faith. Isolate them. Fight them one at a time if you gotta fight.
Right. Nice.
Okay, that's enough training, ladies. Gotta get to the real thing. Drake's got a job for yourself, so check in with him. Faith, let me know when you're ready to get going.
See you later, Faith.